welcome to La Liga. Today it's Barcelona against Athletic Bilbao. It's late in the season, they are top of the table. Can they keep on winning? So without further ado, we're off to the Nou Camp. Your commentary team is Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hello everybody, I'm Martin Tyler. This is the Nou Camp. Welcome to you all. Talk to me about Barcelona today.
What a great chance for them. They set to play as top of the table at this stage in the season. They're producing good football over the course of the last few months and do a bit more of the same now and they'll probably be there.
Referee today, Pedro Orteguilla.
Widen the play, really, widen the build-up, but the ball just runs straight out
over the touchline. And Herrera. He read it, cut it out. And the tackle is made, and now they can capitalise on this. It's going to be easy for the keeper to collect. Oh, and Messi, offside here, stopped in his tracks.
He's put the ball down on the spot. Up he steps. Oh, it went for massive power off the crossbar and blasted over. 21 minutes played. It remains nil-nil.
Oh, that was a bit of panic, but he's got it away. Marcos, Aduriz, and one of his teammates is giving him an option by running into space. Neymar, Romelu Lukaku, great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. And Herrera, Iniesta, well, he is the playmaker, here he is. Change his feet. Valenciaga. Pedro Leon. He's enduring a sticky spell at the moment, but they're asking him to play his way through it, Alan.
Surprised at that. I really thought that the manager would give him a little rest to watch on from the sidelines, but no.
Romelu Lukaku. On towards Messi. He's in with a chance. He loves these situations. Great chance. Not the cross they wanted. Marcos, attacking now. Neymar. Chance for it. Oh, Barcelona have scored here. And with the ball in with that touch. Knew exactly where the goal was, where the ball was. All of that time, and it was so clean, that contact. Be there to get it, and he was there. It's Messi. two options for the player in possession now. Benya. Athletic Bilbao have the ball because the referee's shown them the advantage.
Adderley.
Valenciaga. Benya. Hey, Marcos. Aduriz. And Herrera. Went in well. He's entitled to do that, Alan, isn't he? Let the play go on. Good refereeing in your book. He's come back and booked him there.
Yeah, I think so. You always want to see a ref play advantage. He did that, but I think he had to punish the player.
And Herrera. Pedro León. Aim for Aduriz. Positioning and the interception is made. Benya, good handling of the shot by the goalkeeper. That's half time. 2-0. Score at the halfway mark.
So we reach half time. 2-0 the score with Barcelona leading. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half and then we'll be straight back to your commentary team for the rest of the match.
Off here for the start of the second half. They're eyeballing each other, those two. Pedro León. Then Marcos. Off the ball, challenges for the ball. Pedro León. Cross now for Pedro León.
We could be in here.
The manager is going for broke here. He's allowed three fresh faces and here they come all at once. Corner, well, the least said about it, the better. And in the news because speculation about him finishing his career.
Only he knows when it's right. He might be feeling his body. But, you know, you need to think long and hard before making such a big decision.
Here with his passing game. They decided to make a change, and being behind, you can understand that. Neymar, Benzema. Well, the defender panicking there, he just got the ball away. On paper, this should be straightforward for the home team after that big win against today's opposition on their ground.
Yeah, what an impressive performance it was, wasn't it? They were in charge from start to finish.
Trying to reach Benzema. I don't like to use the word panic, but I think it's appropriate here. Benya. Valenciaga. Hey, Marcos. Can have it back. The losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution. Benya. It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch when it's gone out for a throw. Onkulu.
Puyol.
Keeping the ball, nicely controlled football this, not rushing it, he's found his teammate, they've got the ball back through a very good interception. Players limbering up to the away team, substitution in the offing.
Puyol.
Benzema, he wants it back from his teammate, there it is, it's come back. Neymar.
Opportunity here!
Marking as tightly as they can. This corner could be a problem. They've got to defend it well. Well, there's going to be an alteration now. And with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it. Disappointing for them, that corner. Positional play of this place, really good.
And he goes for goal!
Excellent block by the defender, Pedro León. It's not really going to get the better of him from that range, especially when he can see it all the way. Karim Benzema, quickly back to his feet. Enjoying this because passing is crisp and accurate.
Well, it's lovely to see, isn't it, when he comes up like this, everybody knows each other's jobs.
Well, look at that, he's pulled a muscle. And in goes the cross. An opportunity may be here. Muniain. Back he goes. Well, the away team, it's always tougher for the away team, and they come here with just 5 points from the last five league games.
Yeah, it's been a little bit drab from their point of view. Not much excitement in their game at the moment.
Susaete. Kike Sola. Pedro León. Neymar. I mean, Benzema receiving the ball, or able to receive it if they want to give it to him. Neymar. Tackle. Teams work on these restart. He can throw it, you know, in these positions. Neymar. Matuidi. That's the end of the game. It's got to be the man who's got a smile as wide as the pitch, because it's been near perfect day for him and his team.
Yeah, different cheats and two goals into the bargain, so they can move on with confidence.
So it's full time with a final score 2-0. I leave you with a full match highlight, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.
Well, now it's time for the classified results.
Thanks, Martin and Alan.